Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on tech. In this tutorial, we will cover how to set up and use AirTAK version 2.0 with iTAK and ATAK devices. Let's get started. AirTAK is a small form factor Linux computer that can process ADS-B location messages that it receives from aircraft within line of sight. AirTAK then serves those locations to ATAK and iTAK for real-time viewing. To set up your device, begin by plugging in your AirTAK box with the provided power cables. Using the exact power cables and adapters provided is extremely important because this equipment requires more power than an average smartphone or tablet. Please note that when using the cigarette lighter socket, you must use the USB-C power delivery port to plug into AirTAK. Using insufficient power will result in degraded performance. When powering up your AirTAK device, you may hear irregular sounds coming from the device. This is normal. When AirTAK is powered on, you will see a Wi-Fi connection become available. Navigate to your Wi-Fi settings and connect to the network labeled ARIA OS, followed by random numbers and letters. When you connect to the network, you may receive an error message stating that there is no internet connection. If you see this message, tell the device to stay connected without internet. Once you are connected, go to your web browser and type in ariaos.local. This website is where you will manage and monitor your AirTAK device. One powerful feature of AirTAK is the ability to connect the device to a local internet-connected network, like a Wi-Fi router or MiFi. Connecting AirTAK to Wi-Fi does two things. It allows all users on that Wi-Fi network to receive AirTAK's ADS-B feed on their TAK devices, meaning you can be connected to the internet and receive the feed rather than connected directly to the AirTAK device. This is similar to setting up a Wi-Fi connected home theater device. While connected to Wi-Fi, AirTAK will broadcast its ADS-B feed through the Wi-Fi router, making the data automatically available to all TAK apps with a connection to the Wi-Fi. When ATAK or iTAK devices connect to a Wi-Fi hotspot, which has an active AirTAK device, any ADS-B reports received by AirTAK will automatically become visible in the TAK apps. However, note that connecting AirTAK to a Wi-Fi hotspot is not necessary for the device to function properly, and multiple people can connect directly to the ARIAOS Wi-Fi network generated by the AirTAK device if desired. With this said, traveling more than 20 feet away from your AirTAK device may result in a loss of connection. We will now cover some important settings and monitoring tools on the ariaos.local webpage. From the homepage, opening either the SkyAware map or the TAR 1090 map will display a map showing the current locations of all aircraft detected by the AirTAK. Note that to see a base map, under the locations of the aircraft requires the AirTAK to have an active internet connection. Navigate to the ARIAOS dashboard. Open the drop-down menu and select Config. In the center of the page, you will see ADS-B COT Config. In this section, you can set upper and lower altitude limits for AirTAK to receive ADS-B messages from. Generally, aircraft flying over 20,000 feet are irrelevant to incidents. A metric we encourage you to look at is throttle status. To view this, return to the dashboard and scroll down to throttle status. If you see an undervoltage status, we recommend plugging the device into a new power source. If the device is undervolted, you will see decreased performance. Once you've completed your setup, open ATAK or iTAK and you will begin receiving your ADS-B feed with any aircraft in the line of sight of the AirTAK box. These will appear as pink squares in TAK, which include the call sign or tail number of the aircraft, the lat/long of the aircraft, and its altitude. This concludes our tutorial for AirTAK version 2.0, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.